In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a wheelbarrow. Create a plane, scale it, and extrude it upward. Press Ctrl 3 to subdivide and use Ctrl R to add loop cuts. Let's extrude the top face downward and scale it. Let's use a subdivided and extruded plane method to create the front wheel support. Please watch how I'm slicing the mesh in half and extruding a needed part. We can either use a cylinder or use a subdivided cube to create a wheel. Let's create the first pipe part with a cylinder. We can create the second pipe part with a subdivided plane. Let's add the materials and set up the render scene. Let's add one more cylinder and use a red material. Let's render the scene with the EV engine. Please disable Use Nodes. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.